Hello! Today I'm going to demonstrate how to enhance your Kahoots by adding and uploading audio. Please note that the availability of these features depends on your plan. So, I'm already in the Kahoot Creator, and I'll begin by showing you how to add text to be read aloud. To do this, simply click anywhere in the Find and Insert Media box. A menu will appear displaying various media options. Locate audio and click on the Read Aloud option. Insert the text that will be read aloud by an automated voice. You can listen to a preview to verify the audio, and when you're satisfied, click the Add button. If you wish to remove the added audio, click on the trash bin icon. Another option is to record your own audio. To do this, click on the Find and Insert Media box again. This time, click on the Record button, and when you're ready, click Record again. Stop the recording when your audio is complete. Once the audio is recorded, you can preview it by clicking the play button. You can then add it to your question or delete it. The final option is to upload audio from your device. To do this, click on the Upload Media button, then upload media by selecting the file from your device, or simply drag the file into the box. And there you have it. These are the three ways to add audio to your Kahoot questions. The audio will play automatically during the game when you reach the question it was added to. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!